Welcome friends, my name is Dev Empath and today I will be showing you how to read the fan speed out of a 3-pin PC fan using an Arduino. Let's get started. What you're going to need for this is a 3-pin PC fan. This has three cables going to the end, as you can see there. I've already pre-attached three sensor cables. This is just these are just three wires just to plug it into the Arduino and make it easier. You're also going to need, one times, an Arduino. Here I have an Arduino pre-wired up to a LCD screen. You don't need to wire up the LCD screen, obviously, but this is really just for display purposes. I have the whole LCD screen running just off of this side of the breadboard. As you can see, nothing is plugged into here. You're also going to need some wires. I think you're going to need maybe three or four for this project. And then you're going to need three for the PC fan as well. You're also going to need a 330K resistor. This is what we will be using to pull up the voltage so that the PWM value from the fan doesn't float. And let's get started. First things first, you want to wire up your fan to the Arduino circuitry. So in this case, I don't have a yellow wire running off the edge here. Mine is white. But I do know that the black and red is positive and negative. In your case, this will either be the white wire or the yellow wire. See, I've wired it out here. What most fans would look like is the yellow wire would be the PWM. Firstly, we're going to hook up the PWM from the PWM2. We're going to run that just over here. You're going to have your pull-down resistor bridging that line and that line. Then what you need is the line that your resistor plugs into that isn't the PWM, which if you can just see is that. You hook that up to the positive of the board, which is over here for me. For you, this would probably be the 5-volt on the board itself. Then we are going to need one pin that goes from the Arduino ground to whatever power supply you plug the fan into. Now we're basically going to power up the fan. For that, I do have a small breadboard here with 5-volt running down one end and 3.3 running down the other end. I'm going to join the same ground from the Arduino to the power supply. This would be the negative. You can pick either side as this board has a neutral, has a common ground. We're going to power up the Arduino. Ooh. Cable's a little short there, but here we go. When you're connecting the fan, what you want to do is you want to connect the PWM pin from the fan to the same line as this sensor over there. So the way that you have this set up is you have the fan PWM value going into the same line as your pull up resistor, and then the PWM pin is going into the Arduino. Now once we connect the fan, you will see the fan speed. And that's it. You're also going to need a little bit of code. The easiest way to go about this is to use a library. We'll be using the PC fan library by Pori. I have it on GitHub. The link will be in the description. You basically just download the code in your Arduino sketch. So sketch, include in library, add zip file, and then you add the zip file that you downloaded, which basically it's this PC fan master. And once you open up that, this line will import the correct library out of the zip file. I know there may be other ways to do this, but that's how my setup is. I've also then referred to the pin as, so this is the second pin, because I'm using a SparkFun red board. The first two pins are dedicated to TX and RX, which has an LED light which I didn't want to use, so I'm just using pin 2. This is just to set up the liquid crystal display. This is just setting up the fan monitor to tell it what pin to do and what type of fan it expects on the other end. In your setup method, I just set up the serial
You also just start the fan monitor library. Very simple. This is all really just LCD stuff to display messages, but the crux of it is that you're basically just going to get the fan speed as a UN16 and you're basically just going to print it. That's really about it. Super simple code. There are obviously other ways. You don't have to use the library, but when I looked into this was a bit more complicated than just reading the fan speed, and presumably all we need to do is read the fan speed. And that was how to read the fan speed out of a 3-pin PC fan using an Arduino. My name's Dev Empath, and I hope you have a great day further. If you're still here at the end of the video, please feel free to leave a like or a subscribe. I will be making a lot more of these Arduino type tech videos going forward. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.